I get to pick herbs.
We're gonna pick some rosemary. It's so foggy out. What does rosemary look like?
I don't know if that's rosemary.
Is it this? Or is it this?
I don't know. I think it is. Can't even see the mountains over there. Ew, I just touched a spider web. Ouch. These branches are so thick. I think that's enough. I'm gonna cut one more to make some herb butter.
Alright, this is 500 grams of butter cut in half. Got my butter in here. I let the herbs I just picked sit in water. Juices and the smell release when you cut it. This is thyme, whatever. Letting it heat, extract the taste and smell of the herb. No. Alright. I'm just gonna move it off the heat. Green apples. Onion. Lemon. Next, separate the skin from the body. Yeah. But you gotta be careful, you don't wanna rip a hole.
Get the other side.
You wanna get in the leg. Our herb butter. I'm just gonna brush the outside, get it all moist. Get under the skin. It's gonna keep this moist. Get it in the leg area over here. Wings. I don't know if you're supposed to do this. I didn't read this anywhere. I'm gonna pour some butter into the pan so that it gets underneath it. Now I'm just sliding the turkey around. Me están llorando los ojos.
Dice noche.
I'm putting lemon over it. I don't know if that was a good idea, but I did it. Okay, quinoa and rosemary.
Dai, vale, mi papà. So I just put olive oil where I had the herb butter. We apply some to the turkey so it's moist. And then we just tie the two legs together so it doesn't burn while it's in the oven because they stick out. Sweet potato. Peel. Made for loving you, baby. You were made for loving. Wash these off. Once you have your sweet potatoes cut into pieces, you're going to want to boil them for about 15 minutes until they're tender. So while that starts to boil, I'm going to start on the next dish, which is the green casserole. So we're going to take the ends off all the string beans. Mushroom soup. Okay, this looks like mud water. Sweet potatoes are ready. Here we have our mashed sweet potatoes. I'm gonna add some brown sugar. Add some orange juice. Cinnamon. I can say like about this much. We need some butter. About this much butter. You wanna hear my... Butter's melted. I'm gonna add it in here. A lot of orange juice. ¿Quieres probarlo? ¿Cómo es? ¿Cómo? I'm gonna add a little more cinnamon. I didn't get enough marshmallows, so I'm hoping that this spreads out evenly. Put in the oven until they turn like a nice brown in the oven. Cheesy string bean casserole. Got the turkey. And then we've got our sweet potato marshmallow casserole.
The turkey looks like it came out really well.
It did come out really well. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.